Hey, good morning. Welcome back. Okay, we are on Wednesday. We're in October Wednesday right now, 2021, okay? I want to tell you a couple things, okay? I'm sure you're on the neighborhood here. I'm down here again in California, in Torrance, California, okay? But very first thing that you guys want to do is when you're looking for properties, either foreclosures, tax sale properties, distressed properties, look at the property and two questions. Is it occupied? Or is it empty? That's it. Is it occupied or it's empty? Now, if it's empty, you know it's very motivated. That house is just saying, hey, come and buy me, please. Okay? So that's my big, big tip for you today. I know it's kind of fundamental, but that's what you want to look at. Driving around your neighborhood, your city, your state, your county, look at the houses. Are they occupied or are there some empty? Now, if they're empty, then you can start doing some really good research if it's empty property and find out what's going on, how to get in touch with the owner of the property, okay? Hope you left the little tip for you. I know it's kind of basic, but I want to give you the basic stuff too at times, okay? If you do like it, please send us some likes. Guys, consider maybe subscribing to the channel too. If I'm giving you some information. And also, check us out on YouTube. I'm gonna start doing some more longer videos on YouTube, okay? So that will be completely different. They will be longer and give you much more insight. So consider joining us over at YouTube also. Until next time, see you then.